Next thing, what are the different fibers available? So these are generally 600 micron fibers. There are two types of fiber which are available for treatment of endovenous laser ablation. One is bare tip fiber and another is radial fiber. So what is the difference between bare tip fiber and radial fiber? So basically bare tip fiber acts against one wall, while radial fiber acts in 360 degree. So advantage of radial fiber that it directly affects the wall of the vein, and there is direct damage to the wall which we need for treatment of laser ablation. While in bare tip there are chances of coagulase and blood clot formation, and this is not the ideal way. So then other fibers which are available, these are for perforator. These are 320 micron, 360 micron and 400 micron fibers which are available for perforators. Radial fiber has advantage of having less post procedure pain than bare tip fibers.